It's a national anthem time. We're at the Dover this time, not Lion.